When you are aware of your mind, you will find that slowly you begin to understand your own nature. You will begin to understand the way your mind behaves, how you are influenced by it, how misleading it can be, how it raises your ego, making you feel like a champion, and how it can let you fall in life. You start to realize how your mind makes you dance, like a puppet in the face of society. You begin to know when your mind becomes attached to desires, and you know when it rejects the undesirable. Now I ask you, what more is there to know? Simply knowing your mind, understanding your mind, will be enough to liberate you. Through your awareness, you will be able to deeply observe and study the mind. When this practice becomes effortless and natural, one will attain self-realization.